Looking beyond the current industrial model, take, make, dispose, the circular economy gives us the opportunity to build a system that can run in the long term, and the time is right for it to reach scale. The Circe project for European regions towards circular economy was born with the aim of speeding processes at the European level. The Circe project involves 8 European regions across Europe.
Most of all, the possibility to share experiences among European regions looking the same challenge, the challenge to fight and to find a new path to development, a new way to growth. We as Europeans have the responsibility to show to the world how it is concretely possible.
These 8 regions are invested in reviewing policies and measures, exchanging knowledge and experiences in collaboration with several stakeholders from different economic sectors, moving towards a circular economy. The Circe project allows us to better understand that each region, at its own scale, can bring a more sustainable world.
We are a region that needs cooperation with other regions to attain critical mass. Our first neighbor, Northern Westphalia, just across the border, is important, but in Circe we can learn a lot how other regions do circular economy.
Some economic sectors are already engaged by Circe.
Le projet Circe, il apporte la possibilité de partager des visions et des cultures différentes, même si nous sommes tous voisins européens. C'est vraiment une source d'inspiration, ce partage de cultures et de visions.
Co w naszych procesach produkcyjnych powstaje, jest wykorzystywane ponownie w innych procesach produkcyjnych. Na przykład powstały sprasowany szlam przy produkcji kruszyw płukanych, granitowych, wykorzystywany jest jako półprodukt do produkcji surowców ceramicznych, wykorzystywany jest do produkcji surowców dla przemysłu porcelany sanitarnej.
The idea of our circular project is in the line with the circular economy. To keep all products as long as possible in a value chain and to extend their life cycles and through recycling and recovery.
The strength of Circe is the implication of different stakeholders and the exchange of concrete good practices among them.
Today we went over to the Olympic Park and looked at some of the ways that reuse and reclaimed materials had been used and how buildings from the Olympics were now being used for other purposes. For lunch, we're at the Mercato Metropolitano, which really showcases how social and environmental work can help to showcase circular economy. And then finally, we'll be going to Sustainable Bankside, which has a whole host of SMEs there that are part of the circular economy. But also the building and the offices that they use are largely reclaimed or reused from other places. So it'll be another really interesting example of sustainability in action.
It has been a great opportunity to exchange best practices. For one side, we could show up to other regions all over Europe, success histories from Catalonia. And from the other side, we could get inspired by best practices implemented by other partners of the project.
In Slovenia, we have already proven that we can do a lot about sustainable tourism. But within Project Circe, we are trying to steer the tourist economy in Slovenia into circular economy.
Circular economy is no longer an option. It is now our moral duty to leave our linear model behind. Thanks to the Circe project, we understand the shift comes with a lot of economic and social opportunities. In the next month of the project, we will share new experiences and propose concrete action plans to be implemented into the partners' region policies. We hope that you will be eager to join us in this great challenge to build resilient regions and to shape a sustainable future for all.